river, which converges a bit further down the valley, for those of you who don't know. So this is written one summer's day with a glass of white wine in hand. If I'd written the winter version, it would have been slightly different.